Come on, Mac. The pylon is just over this ridge.
Does this work? Is it working? Can you hear me? Sweet. Hello. I can't hear you. No idea. There we go. Alright, put this up. I see. Alright.
Pylon. It's totally grounded. I know, Mac. Let's get to the pylon before that storm hits. Structure is the pylon's control center. Or what's left of it, anyway. Are those canine frames? They don't look like any I've ever seen. inside the frames.
That's a big shame.
Hi.
Yeah. For sure. This game is awesome. Let's get up there.
This ought to be good.
No? Okay.
This is Dr. Julius Roldan, Chief Scientist and Far Eden Project Leader. Today is April 17th, 2053. First day of my first shift on the surface of the planet. All the other teams landed safely and are sleeping in their crawlers. Forecasts predict a break in the storms a few days from now, so I should be able to receive transmissions from man-based mission control. Of course, they'll be decades old due to the distance between Earth and Far Eden. But I'll take any news I can get. In the meantime, I have plenty to do. First, see how many of the Korvaud advanced units are operational. Mankind has a whole new world to build.
You're too slow. Sit down. Take a rest.
The storm's getting worse. We need to get inside. Quick!
Once the pylons were up and running, we figured it would take about 200 years to stabilize the environment. Of course, if any of the pylons failed, all bets were off.
This door is all powered down. Wonder if I can use that core we found to give it some juice. In we go!
Yay!
Man, feels good to get out of that storm, huh, boy?
Sweet.
All right, let's find the pylon controls. Hey, another transfer plate. Just like the one in our crawler. Let's check it out. Huh. Looks like there's something stuck in the memory buffer. Yes, of course I'm a human. My name is Jewel. What's your name? Violet?
Nice, yeah.
V10LT? Oh, you're the one locking down the transfer plates. But why? The revolution? Okay. I think Violet might be missing a few bolts, if you know what I mean.
Violet must be missing a few bolts. That's hilarious.
The first probes we sent to Far Eden found pockets of rare minerals on the surface.
Don't eat me.
We all suspected we'd find a lot more underground.
Weapon up. Yay, weapon up. I don't know what that means, but yay. Like the graphics in the game. Yeah, this game is awesome. I added it to my wish list a long time ago.
Up there! The pylon controls. Come on, Mac.
I think it's expensive, but it was on sale, so I don't know. I just wanted to play it. It's pretty awesome.
One of these cores isn't enough. We'll need more to reboot the pylon.
Need more power. A lot of people will be getting this game to play it because it's one of those ones that you need to know about. Whoa, that was not cool. The thing has got a reflector. Did you see that? Watch this. Whoa. That ain't good. That's awesome. What happens if I press F? Nope.
Oh look! This door has some sort of color-coded lock on it. What is it, boy? Ammunition amplifier. Maybe it'll help with that door.
I'm not sure.
Over here.
had to do here?
Over here, Mac.
Find more mysterious course to fix. Yes, how do we open this door now? No answer. Inventory. Crafting. Joy. Alright, what is this here?
This is Dr. Julius Roldan, Chief Scientist and Far Eden Project Leader. Today is April 17th, 2053, the first day of my first shift on the surface of the planet. All the other teams landed safely and are sleeping in their crawlers. Forecasts predict a break in the storms a few days from now, so I should be able to receive transmissions from Mandate Mission Control. Of course, they'll be decades old due to the distance between Earth and Far Eden, but I'll take any news I can get. In the meantime, I have plenty to do. First, see how many of the Korbot advance units are operational. Mankind has a whole new world to build, and we can't do it on our own.
Okay. Inventory. It says one of these things are still new. Worm plates, canine, sensors, stabilizer, switches, none. What do we do? No idea. Is there a puzzle? Yeah, there's a puzzle to figure out what you're supposed to do next, I guess. Assign a secondary weapon. That's Mac. Cool. Crew. Let's just, oh, I see. And... quests, none. Logs. did all these enter to confirm?
This is Dr. Julius.
Only one by them. Options don't tell you anything, and map just says you're supposed to do something here. Logs. Okay. Trying to figure out what to do, because I'm not 100% sure for any new games. Destroy individuals, yeah, we know that part. Movement and camera, jumping. Crawlers. Okay. Okay. Shift schedule is a heavy workload. Fusion. Weird. Well, maybe we have to come back to that. Mysterious quarry face. We can't get out of here either. That's awesome. Very excellent. So what do we do? Trapped. Guys like that game, it worked, man.
See what you can find. Mac, dig in.
Find me something, dog. Help me get out of here. I'll use a red light or something. Oh, L works too. That didn't work. I was supposed to create something. I'm not sure. It's frustrating when you get into a new game and you have no idea what you're supposed to do. And it doesn't really tell you. Well, it might. There's thousands of things. Security lattice. Yeah, we knew about that one. That one. I need to find the door one. Poppers. The HV is to use excellent motion control and hard toys and terminals. You can be triggered by energy pulse across broad range of frequencies. Shoot the switch with the correct color and the energy rifle assimilates. Okay. Right. This is what I was trying to do. That's not the right color. So how do we change the color? I feel like I've gotten in here and gotten stuck. Shouldn't the upgrade have been automatic? Shoot that, that's... Oh, what's this sound? red down on my thing. See it? Maybe I have to switch it. Switch. Well, that's not switching, is it?
Let's do a search. Come on, Mac.
Oh, here we go. What's that? Ah. Ta-da! Brilliant. Only took 2.5 years. To just double click this. I just stream it because this looks like a game that a lot of people would be into, and you just don't think about it.
There's the core.
Like,
I just have to unlock that core socket.
Awesome.
This pressure plate must be linked to the socket, but it's missing all of its power cells. Oh, I see. One, two.
That is a lot. Okay. So we gotta find a whole bunch of those little dudes somewhere. Research.
You got the scent, Mac? To me. Come on, Mac. Back to me.
Probably gotta dig.
Where'd it go?
Under the sand.
Mac, dig in. Come to me. Over here, Mac. Take a look around.
Nothing. Gonna teach a dog. Go up there.
Ringer Corbites.
What?
They ought to help me get to the other side.
Yeah, me too, soon. I just wanted to stream this for a little bit to show you guys. That is pretty cool. Thanks, Robert, for coming out. Oh no! That didn't work at all. Okay, press. Pass through the ring to recharge a boost jump. That was difficult. It's hard to get used to regular controls. See you, Robert. Are you just gonna go down there, little dude? Better check out what's black here. Never been here before. I'm sure there's bad guys somewhere. Found two of them. Yeah.
Surprise, surprise!
So I got two of them? I do. Okay, cool. I'm not sure how many more I need. Somewhere. Oh, I see. Gotta be over there. Oh yeah, I see it. It is. That way. Alright. Oh, that is very difficult to do. It's very difficult to get over there. Come on. I just made it the first time.
Extract the core. One down, two more to go.
So it is like the whole thing is like a puzzle, isn't it? That's pretty cool. Wide open into a wall. Pretty cool. Once you figured out about changing the gun light. Today, just 45 minutes. We gotta come back after. We gotta eat supper soon. Who's in here with me? Just me and you? Let's see. There is users 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. It says 3. Okay. Let's go.
Another one of those cores nearby. Dead end. The core must be around here somewhere. Mac, can you find it?
Yes,
you got the scent, Mac?
Press and hold R. I did that. Oh.
Mac, dig in.
Find a doggy dog. Dig it up.
Who's a good boy? That's number two.
Awesome.
I do?
Secret tunnel. Oh, it's the only one we haven't met up yet, that's why. Big giant.
before.
Back.